Remembering this, it was February 11, 2017 during our annual fiesta, and that was a kilometer of budil fry, lots of seafoods and lechon, huge of crowd witnessed the battle of sound, and as I recall, it's almost 85 or nearly 90 participants competed from different places. Too much fun. Yeah, battle of sound. I really missed the celebration because of COVID-19. Everything stops and becomes stagnant. We are hopeful that this pandemic will soon be ended and we can live our lives like before and much more fun. We are praying.
I'm going to go to the next one.